Hello guys, good afternoon and welcome back to my channel. Good afternoon, assalamu alaikum to my brothers and sisters, and thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. And this afternoon I'm going to make boil and fry. This is the duff I'm going to, already make. You have flour, baking powder, and a little bit butter. And this is the cassava. I'm going to boil and fry it. And I'm going to stew this mackerel. I'm going to put lemon juice inside. And this is the onion, salt, and black pepper. And I have 4 wee pepper that I'm going to put. And I have my garlic here. And I have to peel this first, then I'm going to peel the cassava first, then I'm going to boil it with the duff, and then I'm going to fry it. So let me peel it. Yes guys, I finished cleaning the cassava, or some people call it yucca. Guyanese say cassava. So we're going to boil it now. The water boils, so you go in the pot then now. We're just going to boil and fry today because we don't want to eat rice every day. Yes guys, I'm putting in the duff to boil now. Putting to boil together with the cassava in a matter. Make them a little more flat now. Make it a little more flat. Yeah, boil and fry is very good to eat. See, the duff already afloat. Alright guys, I'm going to try in my oil now to fry up the 2 tin mackerel. Thank you. This is my pepper here. I'm going to put in like 2 pepper. Okay, this is my garlic. I have to try make some garlic now. I'm putting some of my tomato now. Also putting some tomato peas. This is my tomato piece here. I put tomato piece and tomato. The cassava is already finished. This is my mackerel. I'm going to show it in now. This is two pepper that I cut up. I'm throwing a little black pepper. This is some of my Bradley's thyme. I froze it. I'm just putting a little bit of salt just with these. But when I finish cooking it, I got to taste it, and if I have to add more salt, I'm going to add more salt. And this I'm going to throw in like half a half lemon. I'm going to cook it. If you need more lemon, I'm going to throw the next half. Yes, guy, look at the cassava. Finished strain. Well, I'm going to fry it up just now. So, guys, I put some oil inside the curry. And now I'm frying the onion. I'm frying the onion, so this is the only thing I'm doing, because I fry the onion, this is, and then I'm going to throw in the cassava and turn it up. And I hear you go. Well, guys, I am packing it now. I think it finished already. The balance fry is finished. This is finished. Yes, this is good. Listen, guys, this is my dinner. I'm add a little extra pepper on my shoe mackerel. I like the heat, so I dash put extra pepper on the mackerel. So you guys, when you boil and fry cassava, if you want, you could put boil edda with it or green plant or plantain. You could boil plantain with it and would fry it. Boil them together and you can fry it. Well, let me try it out, see how you work now. Yeah, guys, the cassava boil perfectly. You see some of them break up. When I was burning, some break up. And this is the Duff. Guy went to work and I come back and I make dinner. It take me like about 1 hour. And this is good dinner. Can enjoy this. If you like, you could share and you could subscribe to my channel. Alright guys, thanks you guys for subscribing to my channel and to view what food I am cooking.